What's going on, guys? I'm Zach.
Sam.
Welcome to Bros and Yacht 0151. You know the deal, guys. Scouts in the building. It is what it is. Thank you very much. Someone far away in the Netherlands. Do you know what I mean? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're keeping safe. And hopefully you're enjoying yourself. Do you know what I mean? Monsters to the Yacht to Duncan Lawrence Arcade. One mic, one take. That's all you need, kid. The official link will be down below in the description. Make sure you support the official video, guys. Remember, guys, support the channel, help the channel build. You could always hit that donation to that GoFundMe. All the links to that will be down below in the description. If you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it. Let's get into it. Duncan Lawrence, lad.
Hi, I'm Duncan Lawrence, and this is Arcade on One Mic, One Take.
One mic, one take. Go ahead, lad. Let's see what you're doing.
Still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am.
Wow.
My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside. Ooh.
Come on,
Elliot. Please carry me.
Wow. Hold on. Hey.
He sounds great, lad.
Never heard him before, wow. Duncan Lawrence. Oh my days. That voice, man, I weren't even expecting it. It come in nicely as well, do you know, like the guy just coming with the piano for a bit, letting it just sit for a minute. Then Lawrence just jumps on it, Duncan. Do you know what I mean? And smooths it.
Save my head. Please carry me home. I spend all of the love I save. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
He's got a brilliant voice.
He has.
A brilliant voice. You know, like, his vocals is amazing. I love the way he's singing it. Do you know what I mean? And the song, lad.
It's nice, lad.
It's nice. Like, listen to what he's talking about. Do you know what I mean? You can take it a different way as well. Like, he's talking about a girl as well, lad. That's what I'm getting as well. You know, like, even the way he's put it, the way he's written, talking about a game though,
yeah,
and the way, do you know what I mean? If you get it, you get it. But
he's weird playing, basically, isn't he?
Yeah, they should have more views. Yeah. You guys, come on, kid. You can't say what you're hearing is not great.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? That's what I don't get, lad.
Yeah.
Do you know, like, good, like, real songs, even like real, like videos, great videos and things like that, people just sit and ignore.
Yeah, definitely. Mate.
Do you know what I mean? And do you know what, kid? He's been slept on.
Yeah.
He's been slept on.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh,
Wow.
Give me this roller coaster.
Great lad.
This is brilliant.
This was great.
This was brilliant. Duncan Lawrence, oh my days, you know what? What a brilliant voice. Mm. I love, like you said, the wordplay.
Yeah, that was great. That's what he done.
I love how you might think he was talking about, you know, like being in an arcade. Mm. Do you know what I mean? But he's referencing to the whim. Do you know what I mean? Like,
he's boss.
But when you're playing an arcade, like, if you're playing a slot machine, kid, you might win once, but you keep playing it until, like, you know, you're trying to win that back. Mm. Do you know what I mean? It's just like when you're in a relationship and whatever's happened and you're trying to win that person back.
Fight for
it's
it.
Just like, you know what I mean, kid? Mm. But this was great. I enjoyed it. I hope you used it as well. We thank you for watching, and until next time, we're out.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's